the Invader versus the Eye. Invader One will give him a good match. He has a glove or something on his hand.
Does he got something on his hand there? The referee is questioning him.
And we'll go over later matches earlier. Let's stick to the action. Ooh, flying head butters.
Referee coning them out.
Oh, there's a punch.
Oh, just seen.
Our microphone is corrupt.
Kelsey and Rage.
Oh, misses with the punch.
Oh,
he's going for the Bulldog. Oh, forward Bulldog.
In his nose.
His nose looks.
In that capacity crowd here, you can hear the crowd.
Right from behind.
Oh, clothesline. Just because.
In the world.
Oh, no.
Oh, front. What?
American smash.
Rattlesnake Jake, I hate the guy. Snake Jake is an obvious choke, blatant chokehold.
And coming in to help me out, one of our guys, Kelsey.
Oh, there's the Eye right there.
Now, what is he doing in there? What is he doing in there? Taylor and look out. You put your Bulldog in that ring there. Help you see. Oh, look at that. Power pressed. These guys get off. Bashing each other.
A body slam. Power slam. Look at it. Oh, Butcher Bulldog coming in once again. Oh, look at that. Some sort of leg hold. Looks painful. Oh, suplex. Oh, beautiful suplex. Corporal Crossen and Conan are battling outside the ring. This is the. Oh. Oh, pressure coming, coming back for a minute. Oh, and you can see Conan in that corner. Oh, smack to the head, chest smack. Looks like Pretty Boy Taylor executes a suplex of his own on Crusher Crossen. This could be the end. You got one, two, kick ass. Look, Cole's fist.
Is the ref going to say anything? I can't put one.
Well, you do a lot then.
Yes.
Out of control. Stop it, someone.
Well, this is the battle you've all been waiting for. Don't get up, don't grab cookies, don't go to the garage, and don't call your friends, because stay glued to your TV, because this is a match you don't want to miss. Stay tuned, we'll be right back after the station identification to bring you right to ringside.